Where's the quarry Thurles mentioned? One less machine. The Osirom decided to put up a fight. One less machine. Another one down. There. Quarry's safe.
Stranger, come on over here. We gotta talk.
I can grab this for my stash later.
I don't know what Anora's doing out here, but consider yourself old. We tried to hold off and wait for the Vanguard, but one of them bristlebacks charged us. Next thing you know was a full-fledged fracas.
Is everyone okay?
We lost some good people. But we would have lost the whole quarry without you.
Well, at least it's quiet now.
Your ears ought to be ringing with a quarry at work. But Chainscrape's whistle ain't blowing, so we're stuck picking up the pieces.
You need the whistle to get back to work?
Me and my crew were just little cogs out here. Can't lift a hammer till Olvin blows that thing. Cause if we work without his say-so, he'll ban us. And my people have been through enough.
Olvin holds that much power?
He's got the money and connections to snuff our fires for good. Almost feels like we stood a better chance with the bristlebacks.
What are you and your crew working on?
We're supposed to be working Olvin's claim, digging out stone to show our barren light. But the work stoppage and the bristlebacks cut us short. Never seen those blasted things in a thaw before. Where in Forge Fire did they come from?
I'm not sure. At least not yet. I need to get going. Stay safe.
Thanks to you, that might actually be possible today.
I think I've cleared out most of the bristlebacks. Chainscrape can get back to work now. I'll go give Olvin the good news. What he's to. Then maybe this embassy can finally happen. Stuff for the stash. Javad said the bristlebacks were first spotted west of the quarry. I should see if there's anything in the back of the valley. Time to get Ulvan to blow the whistle, then Wadis to Barrowlight.
Still here, I see.
I cleared out all the bristlebacks.
Oh, you did?
Now that you've recovered from your shock, time to blow the whistle.
Oh, there, not so fast. I'll have to send someone out to confirm the kills. Make sure the valley is safe again. Shouldn't take more than a day or two.
No. You blow the whistle now.
These are innocent Osram lives we're talking about here. Surely the delay...
Either you do it now, or I will.
Ah, I knew you could do it! Friends, gather around. The savior of Meridian has done
now
it again.
What?
The bristlebacks are defeated. You.
What?
Sound the whistle. Chainscrape is open for business.
And Ulvan has agreed to personally pay every worker their lost wages.
Yeah!
That's more like it!
Yeah!
Woo!
Ha-ha!
Yeah! Yeah!
Don't you have an embassy to get to?
Yeah, I guess I do. Well, the Chainscrape's back to work. Merchants should be open to trade. I should see if they have anything useful before I send Wadis off to Barrowlight.
Of course it...
I've heard of your adventures.
Brought out only the good stuff for you, Red.
seeing as you got that whistle blowing.
Hey, I've been waiting to get my lucky hammer fixed for days.
You haven't done anything useful like getting rid of any bristlebacks, though, have you? Take your time. I promise you won't be disappointed. Come back anytime.
Now can I get this fixed?
I can fix your tools. Afraid there's no fixing you.
If I were a sober man, I would salute you.
I'll tell you.
Come on, anyone!
Armor.
Goes it, Hammerhead!
You think you fixed this lucky hammer of mine?